Hey guys, it's kimdao here. Welcome back to my channel. Hope you are all safe and sound during these tough times. I actually had a whole bunch of Japan travel videos to upload, but because of the situation going on right now, I thought now is not the best time to upload them, so I decided to delay them until things get better again. So instead, I have planned a whole bunch of videos to film whilst I am in isolation at home. So if you guys have any requests on videos that you want me to film, let me know in the comment box down below. I have also been filming some stay at home, chilled out videos on my vlog channel, so if you guys want to watch some videos that will help you relax, then check out my vlog channel, which will be linked down below. But anyway, in today's video, I am going to be showing you the top 10 Japanese cleansers. Cleansing is known to be the first step in a skincare routine, and Japan has a lot of different cleansers. I went to Japan back in December last year and I bought a bunch of different cleansers, and because now I'm at home, I decided to try them all out over the past couple of weeks, and the ones I'm about to show you guys I found were the best ones. I tried to include cleansers for different skin types. We've got dry, oily and acne prone, so hopefully you guys would find something that would help you with your skin problems. So let's start the video. The first cleanser is the Shiseido Senka Perfect Cleansing Foam. This one works great for oily or combination skin. This is the best selling facial cleanser for the past decade. It comes in different types. There's Perfect Whip, Perfect Whip Collagen, and Perfect White Clay. For the Perfect Whip Collagen, which is the pink one, this one is the same as the blue one, except it has 60% collagen in it. So this one is better for dry skin. And for the Perfect White Clay, which is the white one, it's got micro dense foam containing white clay, which really removes dirt within your pores. And it's supposed to brighten up your skin afterwards as well. Now, the way I like to apply my cleanser is by using a foaming net. I find that if you use this, the foam is just a lot softer and it's more gentle on your skin. I find that you also get more use out of your product because you just need a tiny bit and it goes a long way. Now, these foaming nets are very cheap and easy to get. I got mine from YesStyle for about $1 or $2. You can also get them from Daiso, Muji. So I like to get a tiny amount. Then you wet the foaming net. It only works when it's wet. Then you just rub it on your hand until a foam forms. Once you feel like you've got enough foam, you just take it out of the net and then use the foam massager around your face. So this cleansing foam makes your skin feel more moisturized and smoother, and also brightens up your skin. A small amount of this product goes a long way, especially when you're using a foam mesh or a cleansing brush. So this cleansing foam may be slightly drying, so it's not recommended for people with dry skin. However, it is perfect for those with oily or combination skin. This range is also great for people with sensitive skin, and it's also very affordable to buy. In Japan, if you just want to get the original Perfect Whip, it's 500 yen. For the Perfect Whip Collagen and a Perfect White Clay, it's 598 yen. Number two, we have the Rohto Mentholatum Acnes Medicated Cream Face Wash. This facial cleanser has been highly recommended for people with oily and or acne prone skin, and has been proven to be effective for dermal skin troubles with the use of antibacterial and medical ingredients. This is a cream type of cleanser that cleanses dirt and sebum on the skin that causes acne. It also helps to reduce pores. For people with sensitive skin, this cleanser is hypoallergenic. This cleanser is easy to use by taking a small amount and mixing it with a little bit of water. It has a refreshing citrus scent, is gentle and non-drying. It leaves the skin feeling really clean and smooth. So this heals pimples and also helps prevent pimples from happening. Now, typically when I use this cleanser, I like to use a foam net, but of course there are days where I'm too lazy or I'm in a rush and don't want to use it. I would just apply a little bit on my hands, make sure it's wet, and I rub my hands together really quickly. So a little bit of foam forms and then just apply it on my face. I find that it still works really well. So on days where my skin has broken out, this cleanser is perfect because it really helps reduce my pimples. Now, this foam cleanser is also very affordable in Japan. It's only 598 yen. Next, we have the DHC Deep Cleansing Oil, and this is great for dry skin. Now, DHC is one of the most trustworthy skincare brands. It's known as the number one beauty and healthcare brand in Japan, and it produces affordable products. The best-selling product is the DHC Deep Cleansing Oil, which is this one. It has a lightweight and moisturizing texture that is not too oily. It's also gentle enough for use on eyelash extensions as it does not dissolve the adhesive glue. Now, due to its consistency, it's not drying and it's able to remove everything such as waterproof makeup, sunscreen, and long stay foundation without needing to scrub harshly. Seriously, everything just melts off. Now for the price of this one, slightly more expensive. For the small 70ml bottle is 980 yen. For the full size, it is 1980 yen. Next we have the FANCL Mild Cleansing Oil. Now this is formulated with a fine balance of carefully selected oil and cleansing ingredients. So this cleanser does not leave behind any residue. Now this instantly dissolves and removes the most stubborn of makeup and pore clogging dirt plus oil on your skin. It's gentle as it does not strip off natural oils from your skin and it leaves your skin feeling soft and moisturized. Now this product has been ranked as Japan's number one selling makeup remover. So it's kind of like an all-in-one product where it doubles up as a facial cleanser and a makeup remover. So for the full size of this product, it is 1,870 yen. You can also get the smaller version as well if you prefer to travel with it. Number five, we have the Rohto Mentholatum Hada Labo Gokujyun Oil Cleansing. And this one is for dry, sensitive, and acne-prone skin. Now this product is a combination of high purity olive oil as the cleaning component, and it's great for the gentleness to the skin, and it also has two types of hyaluronic acid as the moisturizing component. It's got both the super hyaluronic acid and the skin absorption type hyaluronic acid. This product has no fragrance or color, and is both mineral oil free and alcohol free. Hence, it would not dry out the skin. It's a deep cleansing makeup remover that maintains and supports the skin's moisture level without leaving the skin feeling heavy or greasy. So for one of these, it is around 1,000 yen. Number six, we have the Kanebo Suisai Beauty Clear Powder. This is perhaps the most popular Japanese drugstore enzyme powder facial cleanser out there. It has won many beauty awards and has been a favorite amongst tourists traveling to Japan. Powder cleansers are very popular in Japan with many different skincare brands producing their own versions. So this clear powder is recommended to be used as step two in a double cleansing routine. The packaging for this product is unique as it comes in a convenient and handy single-use pod that does not take up a lot of space when traveling. It also makes it easier to determine how much product to use effectively to cleanse the skin. So the active enzymes in this product helps to gently remove any excess sebum and any dead skin cells from the surface of the skin, which can cause pores to clog and skin breakouts. One important and major benefit of this clear powder is that it is gentle on the skin, hence it does not strip any natural oils or moisture from the skin. It leaves your skin feeling refreshed, clean, and clear while brightening up your skin tone. So for the price of this, for a pack of 32 pods, it's 1,700 yen. Number seven, we have the Rosette Face Wash Paste. Now this one is great for all skin types because they come in different colors and each one has their own benefits for different skin types. So this cleanser is available in five different types and each one has a different benefit to help target the specific skin problem. The blue is for acne care, green is for cleansing pores, pink is for plumping up the skin, white for removing stickiness and oily shine, skin brightening, yellow. All of these cleansers promote bright and healthy skin. So each variation, the five types of clay powder, has purifying ingredients that is designed to target the challenges of maturing skin. Clay powder as a component of this cleanser helps to absorb and trap dead skin cells, excess oil in the skin, and other impurities from pores for clear and luminous skin. So like the other foam cleansers, I prefer to use the foam net for this. You just need the tiniest amount and a little goes a long way. So the price depends on which one you choose. They range from 500 to 700 yen each for them. Number eight is the Bifesta Carbonated Facial Foam. And once again, there are different types for different skin types. This cleanser has rich, dense carbonated foam that gets deep inside your pores and gently removes dirt and dullness to make the skin clearer and brighter. Now, it's got hyaluronic acid as a key ingredient for this range, as it helps the skin to retain moisture and it makes it less dry. So by using this product and massaging your face daily, your blood circulation may be improved as well. There are different types for this cleanser. There's an acne care for acne-prone skin, oil clear for oily skin, bright up for dull skin, and moist for dry skin. The great thing is the whole range is fragrance-free, colorant-free, alcohol-free, and paraben-free as well. For one of these, it's 700 yen each. Number nine, we have the Ishizawa Keana Nadeshiko Baking Soda Face Foam. And this one works best for people with dry skin. This baking soda cleanser turns into bubbles that reduces pores and moisturizes the skin. It contains the moisturizing power of baking soda, hyaluronic acid, collagen, honey, and raw jelly. Your skin will feel soft, moist, and refreshed immediately after using this cleanser. Baking soda is known to melt blackheads, which are formed by dead skin cells and sebum. Now, this product has no scents and shrinks pores gradually. For men who have similar skin concerns, there is also a Keana baking soda face foam for men. So for one of these, it is 1,100 yen. Number 10, we have the Sana Namaraka Honpo is Soft Lavon Cleansing Foam Wash. And this one works great for oily combination skin and also for sensitive acne prone skin. This is made from soybean isoflavone. This mild cleansing foam makes the skin feel moist, smooth, and refreshed after washing. Soybean extract is known to moisturize the skin and help the skin to regain its elasticity after cleansing. The foam consistency helps to remove dirt from pores and even makeup. It can be a bit drying, so it's not recommended for people with dry skin. However, for people with oily or combination skin, this cleansing foam can help target your skin concerns. This product may also work for people who have sensitive and or acne prone skin, and for those that have concerns regarding large pores as well. Now, this product has no fragrance, no artificial colorant, and no mineral oils. It also contains beta carotene, which helps to protect the skin from harmful UV rays. And for one of these, it is 700 yen. That is it for the cleansers for today's video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it and found this video helpful. Like I said, because I am stuck at home now, I've been spending my days just testing out a whole bunch of different skincare products. So if you guys want to find out more about Japanese skincare, let me know what videos you want me to make in the comment box down below and I will work on them for you guys. I'm also going to be making a bunch of Korean skincare videos as well, so look forward to all of that. Now, obviously during this time, we can't travel and buy these in Japan ourselves, so I will link in the description box down below where you can get these online. Obviously, if you're getting it online, it's going to be more expensive than buying it in Japan yourself, but hopefully once this all blows over, you'll be able to travel again and be able to buy these in Japan. Please thumbs up this video if you enjoyed it and subscribe to my channel if you haven't done so yet. Also follow me on my vlog channel because I'm posting everyday stay home videos if you're interested in that. Also follow me on my social media as well to see what I get up to, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!